karma pass.
Everything I have done pales in comparison to what I am about to achieve. I am on a quest for the most revered icon in Klingon history.
Kor.
An icon that predates the Klingon Empire. An icon more sacred than the torch of Gabok.
Kor.
More revered than Sabak's armor. And more coveted than the Emperor's crown.
The Sword of Kahless.
You told me not to tell anybody.
He guessed. I know where the sword rests. Think of the glory, the honor of finding the batleth of the first warrior king.
Lost for a millennium. Its return would change Klingon history. If you know where it is, we must bring it back to the Emperor.
We?
It would be an honor to accompany you, if you will have me.
We could use another strong arm.
And a stout heart. Besides, it will annoy Gowron.
To return the sword to our people, I would give my life for that chance.
Children will sing our names for 1,000 years. They'll erect statues of us in the Hall of Heroes.
Before you decide on a pose for that statue, we need to find the sword. What makes you so sure you know where it is?
This. Now, see?
See what?
The imprint on the cloth.
Yes. Yes, this held the Sword of Kahless.
Don't be so sure. You could carpet this station with all the authentic shrouds of the sword that people have tried to peddle.
No one tried to peddle this. It was given to me.
By whom?
I'll tell you everything later. Now I need you to confirm its authenticity.
I'll look it over in the lab first thing in the morning.
Why not right now?
Right now, my head is swimming in blood wine. And I'm going to bed. And so should you.
Oh, absolutely. As soon as I finish what's left in my cup. Majram, blood brother.
Majram.
Imagine the look on Gowron's face when we present the sword to the Emperor.